Hi, I'm Nanda Kishore, Principal Product Manager on the Microsoft Copilot Studio team. Today, I'm going to show you how task-specific fine-tuning can help you create powerful, context-aware agents for Microsoft 365 Copilot. Model fine-tuning is a powerful technique used to tailor large language models to your specific needs. It's particularly useful when you want to automate complex, domain-specific tasks, but until now, it's typically required expert data scientists to prepare datasets and build custom recipes. We are greatly simplifying this process and turning it into a tool that provides your organization with a secure, self-service way to fine-tune AI models. In this video, you will learn how to use fine-tune models in Microsoft 365 agents. Before getting started, ensure you have permissions from your model maker to use tenant fine-tune models for creating your agents. Open the Copilot Studio Agent Builder on Microsoft 365 Copilot. This is where you will create your agent using your task-specific fine-tune model. Since your organization has published fine-tune models, you will be prompted to select a task-specific model to create your agent. You will see a list of fine-tune models that are available in your organization. For this demo, I will select the agreement generation model. Let's create this agent. I will name it as Agreement Doc Agent. I will add description to my agent. Here, you will see the guidelines that explains the model capabilities, and when you're creating an agent, you will know exactly which fine-tune model is powering it. So let's adjust the response instructions. Updating the structure to as per organization standards. I do not have any specific considerations and focus areas, hence I'll mark them as none. Also, let me replace the default starter prompts with my own. Let's click Create. This agent will be ready in few seconds. Once the agent is created, you can share it with users in your organization who have access to these fine-tuned models. Now, let us use this agent in Microsoft 365 Copilot. Here is my agreement doc agent. I will generate a partnership agreement based on the starter prompt. I'll upload a reference doc, revision agreement, and respond to any questions from the agent. Within a few minutes, I will receive an email with a drafted partnership agreement, which is securely stored on my OneDrive for Business. This document is aligned with my organization guidance for crafting partnership agreements. This would not be possible without a task-specific fine-tune model. For best results, avoid using overly complex instructions. Also, make sure you have the appropriate permissions and have selected the correct model. You have now learned how to create and deploy an agent based on your organization fine-tuned models. To learn more, check out the Learn documentation. Thank you for watching.